Hello, Rudolf. Never expected to see you again, John.
Nor I you. You're to be taken into custody, Rudy. My Obersgruppenführer Heydrich. He flew all the way from Berlin, expressly to see you. I don't suppose you'd care to tell me why. Rudy, you realize I could have had you tortured. The only reason you're alive right now is because of me.
I realize.
You think you'll fare better under Heydrich?
Before it's too late.
If I tell you, then what?
I'm trying to help you.
I attempted to mitigate the damage of my treason.
Yes, of course.
I'm prepared to die, John. I prefer it to breathing one more breath in service to the state.
What happened to you, Rudolf?
We have blood on our hands.
Yes! We spilled blood!
We spilled blood. I'd spill it again. Protect my family.
Is that what you think you've done?
You can live in your world, John.